Welcome to our channel How to Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can delete your Tinder account. Just be careful that once you delete your Tinder account, all the people you have liked, all the people you have talked with or you have matched with, they're going to be deleted as well, and you cannot recover it ever again. All right, so you need to keep that in mind. That are you sure you want to delete your Tinder account? If you are, then follow the step which I'm going to be showing. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. And if you guys have any question, you can feel free to ask us in the comment. Now let's move on with today's video now, shall we? First step, open Tinder. After you open Tinder, you want to click on your profile looking icon at the bottom right corner, the little avatar of a person looking icon. You want to click on that, and it's going to bring you over here. And over here, you can see the little setting icon over here at the top. You want to click on the setting icon over here. Now once you're on setting, what you want to do is scroll all the way down at the bottom. The delete account option is at the bottom, and you can see the delete account option. Click on it over here, and over here there's two options: pause my account, delete my account. You want to click on delete my account, right? If you click on pause my account, then basically your account will be paused, and to unpause your account, you can re-log in into your account again. You can see it's temporarily deleting your account, but once you log in, it's reactivated. But with this delete account option, your information is going to be wiped off. You can't recover it again. Once you click on skip at the top right corner, or you can even choose, you know, any option from over here on why you want to delete Tinder, and click on delete my account, your Tinder account will be deleted. All right, so I don't want to delete my account, so I'm gonna go back. But if you want to, you have to click on delete account at the end, and a Tinder account will be deleted. All right, so yeah, that's basically how you guys can delete your Tinder account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.